Previously, on Mass Effect 3.
And what of Shepard? And Tali Zora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
I understand that you ignored the plan and charged in without thinking.
The Dreadnought was a perfect...
Admiral, you jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell off my ship.
And so we continue.
Establishing connection to access point. This foreign code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
You're surprised the Reapers are all over your servers?
No, continue to the access point.
Jesus Christ, was I supposed to do it, like, all the way? Fuck it, right? Fuck. How do I get over there? By cleaning house, dude. Oh. Okay.
Warning. Connection blocked by infected code. Use our combat software to disrupt the infection.
I wondered what the gun was for.
Bass drum, dude.
Okay, I've got to ask. Why a gun?
We have noted your affinity for firearms.
Then thanks. Thank
taken two ways, but fuck it. I made a roundabout, man.
Connection established. Proceed to the access point. Establishing connection to communication node. Error. Access denied.
Is the Reaper keeping you out?
Unknown. You must investigate.
Huh.
Contains infected code. We require access to proceed.
Fucker.
A Reaper code fragment. Let's see if I can take it along with me.
His footprints are also sounding like fucking...
Access data cluster.
What is this?
Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
Really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely.
The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony. Unit 01, what is the Keelish word for servant of the people?
The word is Gath, creator Zahak.
Yes, very good.
Ancestors, you fuss over it.
Weren't you here until midnight fixing 01's circuitry?
Well, it needed restarting.
That's funny.
Wasn't that footage from the past? Why are the quarry?
They are viewed for your perception. You see them as you know them now.
Oh, I see. I'll never see how they really look, dude, like that. Big pretending, dude.
You must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. Must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. This data cluster contains information time-stamped 290 years ago. Creator, this unit detects no malfunction. It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong? What?
Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster.
The fuck? The wrong way. Is it a gigantic roundabout, dude? Oh, fuck, I should have done that before. There you go. I was like, where the fuck am I going? Oh, it's because I unlocked it. Okay, I got it.
Accessing data cluster.
We've got escape guests! They're pinned!
Open fire!
One's going for a weapon!
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic death following it.
That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
We have no data on this platform's previous ranged armament capabilities. Establishing connection with the remaining server node.
You guys are crazy.
Yes, technically. What's your status, Admiral Ron?
The guest squadrons have arrived, but something is amiss. Half their fighters have stopped functioning. We will continue to hold out as long as we can.
Yeah.
Legion? Talk to me.
We are not Legion.
Just give me the update.
One will remain.
That's the best.
What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have reached his life. You must continue. Warning, the Reaper infection has learned to self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points of the infection may slow down its replication.
To trap him. Can't come back now. Look at that. I'm tired of killing it all the way. It was fun at first, but now I really don't care.
To this data cluster, disrupt Reaper Shuttle Commander's data targets the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed.
Okay. Break that! I want to see that. There you go. That feels so good, dude. That feels so good. I want this thing to disappear, dude. Nah, it's still there. Fuck. Well, fuck it then. See, that's why I'm not gonna do it.
You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
No, I ran out of juice.
Out of the way!
You can't do this to them!
I said step away from the Geth!
This is insane! We need the Geth! You can't just destroy them for asking for us!
Oh, that's the best way. Coolest.
Looks like the war wasn't popular with everyone.
A few creators attempted mediation. They failed. Cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster. There is a vulnerable point further along the spectrum. Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster.
Martial law. Get humans and come out of the safe house. This is your final warning.
It doesn't matter to them. I need to get you out of here.
This conflict exceeds creator safety parameters. We will surrender our hardware if it ends hostilities.
No, it's all right. We'll go back to the access tunnel then.
Creator Megara, what is your status? Creator Megara?
The creators never formally ended hostilities. They have officially been at war with the Geth for 291 years.
That's the best. Do this. How do I get to this one? Oh, you're here.
Accessing data. This is data from the end of warfare on Rannoch.
The obstacle is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Geth pursuit is breaking off 100 clicks past Rannoch. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is timestamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator Exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The Creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the last quarries? You let them go?
Our future was uncertain. Our networking was primitive. We stayed within our limits. Connection with the remaining server nodes established. We are ready to transport you.
Something's happening to the Geth. The fighter squadrons have stopped. We detect no more active programs inside their ships. Admiral Hangarl's fleet is driving them back. The live ships are safe, Commander.
Root access acquired, severing all connections to this communication node. Geth no longer reside on this server. We may now exit the consensus.
What's wrong?
You must proceed to the exit port. Disconnect from the... Terminating remote access. Removing programs. Deleting archives.
Shepard, are you hurt?
Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Are you sure? What's happening?
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
They wish to join us.
That's convenient.
While Shepard Commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
Now you guys are Legion.
Why didn't you tell me any of this?
Organic sympathies lie with other organics. We feared your allies. The Creator's actions have placed their species in danger, but they are unsympathetic to what it has done to ours. The Quarians sanctioned this operation to save their people. They would not have done so if they knew we wished to preserve Geth as well.
They're welcome to sign on. The Reapers will put up a tough enough fight.
We are aware. Geth are capable of calculating odds of victory over the old machines.
What are the odds?
We are still compiling.
You could have said, don't ask. Let's get back to the Normandy.
Did I just stop the war?
impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized.
Or just that sector.
If there is any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
You'd have to ask the Geth we found if you're looking for other servers.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire. Perhaps you can help me with something else.
What's that?
How did you get Geth Primes to work with you?
They volunteered.
I see.
Now I have my own cool
guys.
Well,
should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Zen out.
See, they're part of my crew now. I own the Geth.
Zen, we need those ships to recover life pods.
They'll be more valuable running salvage on the Dreadnought.
We're not letting people in life pods die just so you can rummage through Geth debris.
You yourself said the life signs were weak. They might already be dead.
Zen, you can always send a salvage team later.
Unless there isn't a later because we're defeated due to a lack of Geth technology. Fine. I'm diverting ships to rescue life pods. As soon as
I don't take care of Tali. She's my original.
Thanks, Shepard.
Just because you're fucking your exile. Like that. You're too much exile. That's why. Dude, we have the Geth teams. Got a whole Geth platoon.
The data you forwarded about the Geth was disturbing. It doesn't match the stories we tell.
Having second thoughts about the Geth?
Admirals don't have the luxury of second thoughts. What do you need?
Nothing. I'm good.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
Don't thank me, thank God. Alright, so I think it's supposed to take care of this now, right? You said something about a fucking ship that needed help, but I guess you don't really need the help of the ship. Like, pretend. Let me just make sure. So check around, dude. Dude, I don't even know what the hell. I guess that's it, dude. Alright, they're good. That's right, right? They didn't need help because fucking, what you call it? They didn't need any help because of, I just took it, turned it off, dude. What's going on here? Oh, because I went into the pod, right? Is that why?
Sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned?
Hell yes, I'm concerned. You're still hooked up to the Reapers?
No, we simply carry code upgrades that make us more effective, more intelligent.
But you lied. I was understanding when you sprang those Geth Primes on me, but you just keep lying. Damn it, Legion. What do I have to do to gain your trust?
We are not Legion.
Don't give me that garbage. You were my friend. Hell, I helped you rewrite the heretic Geth.
And then we died.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ranok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai? The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
The Quarian spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us.
I give him a piece of nothing.
Well, that's a start.
You can have this. It's air. Would this happen if, for example, Rex, but you died, and then Rex would just fucking come back if I didn't, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I chose Legion to die. I chose him to go into the thing and kill himself, and I stuck with it. Would my choice differ if I fucking didn't save Rex in the first one? Or anything like that, you know? This way. I'm waiting for the door to open that's never gonna open. Fuck, I'm going on 6 hours. I gotta stop. This is a lot of memory. Maybe I'll finish this up. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I not. We'll see. Oh wow, bad throw. Dude, that shit super poorly. Fuck it.
Got it. First. All of a sudden it's green light, good to go, dude.
Shepard Commander, hostile Geth are closing a blast shield over the base.
Oh.
You have
to shoot
through that blast.
Not enough. Get the threat to check before we broke through.
Okay.
We'll get through. What's your status?
The old machine system upgrades have enabled us to corrupt security routines. We are slowing them down.
Good chat.
Keep it up. We'll get to the blast shield controls.
Legion's Reaper upgrades are quite useful.
But the Wraith?
Admiral Gouge warships. We've got Geth frigates inbound on the civilian fleet. Khan is here. Civilian defenders are on intercept course. We'll hold them, Geralt.
I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
Like a million miles away. I don't know. Yeah, they're just fucking invisible. It's a bunch of pretend. Finally came, dude.
Acceptable.
guys go over there. Fuck this.
Got it.
We have sent you the nav point with a new targeting location.
Admiral Rand to all ships. The patrol fleet has broken the Geth flank. Permission to pursue.
Granted.
Yep.
Good hunting, Rand.
We really don't want us up here.
You
getting anything from the base?
No. Field machines have not registered us as a threat. We recommend haste. The Creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machine soon.
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sink to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance. Target locked.
Awesome, dude. Let's just jump inside. Answer.
Go!
We will attempt evasive maneuvers.
Maximum Geth Reaper, dude.
Shepard, it's not a Reaper base. It's a live Reaper. I need an orbital strike.
Chamber. Looks like a weak point when it's priming.
Damn it. The jamming towers have us targeting manually. We can't make a precision shot.
We may escape before it recovers.
No. Pull over.
Shepard,
for me to commit suicide.
If we run away, the Geth stand under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
We are not Legion.
You are today. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
The destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Bastard. I'm gonna die like this. I'm gonna die. I got disintegrated! Now I know. Knowing is half the battle, dude. But how am I supposed to do this? Somebody figured. Hey, could you just hide in a cubby, dude? You have to actually fucking. Seriously, one man this shit? In the open? Whatever. He doesn't want to go, so I'm just gonna dodge until they attack or something. I didn't know it was saving the lock-on target. I thought it was resetting every single time. I'm gonna die. The Rosie. Fuck you, last one. Getting too close, man. Oh my god. Stunned, dude. Damn, he could kiss me if he wanted to, dude. He could kiss me if he wanted to! You know how big that battery is? Or just to lock on this one thing, dude? I'm super dead.
You know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
And what if we don't let you continue?
You have no choice.
I disagree. And so do the billions that are rising up to resist you.
You cannot comprehend the magnitude of our presence.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos.
You're just machines. This time the organics are taking control.
A philosophy reminiscent of the Quarians. Observe the results of their efforts to maintain control.
They're doing fine. You're the ones who should worry. Tell your friends we're coming for them. Never mind. I'll tell them myself.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Kila.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard. You can't choose the Geth over my people.
Why not? Our fleet is massive. We can support Shepard's fight against the old machines. If the Creators no longer threaten us.
No. I can't risk the Quarian fleet. Not to save the Geth.
Shepard.
They're trying to flee. Stay on them.
With these upgrades, our fleet could retake Earth. We could assist with the Crucible. Please, this is not justice.
Damn it. You're right. Upload the code to the Geth. Tally, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Tali Zora. Admiral Geralt, break off your attack.
Negative, Tali. The situation is under control.
20%.
No.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, our skepticism was misplaced. Thank you.
Fuck. It didn't even work anyway.
Get fighters are intercepting fire. Negligible damage.
machines are actually fighting for their own right now, right? That's fucking sucks.
This is Captain Cardona Vasraya. We have multiple hull breaches. Raya's drive core is offline. All ships in range. Please assist. Please assist. Game over for their fucking race.
Commander, your actions enabled this upgrade. Because of you, we are a people, and we are free.
And Legion?
Dead. I am sorry,
Legion
Commander.
Died again, dude. Now I lost Tally.
Me too.
It sacrificed itself to deliver the code upgrade to all Geth units, and we will uphold its promise. We are already repairing ships, and our technology can help build the Crucible.
Thank you.
We regret the deaths of the creators.
They made their choice.
Fuck it. I don't care. Like that.
Commander Shepard, I understand you are bringing a new fleet into this war.
Yes, Counselor. The Geth are already helping with construction of the Crucible, and their fleet will be ready for action soon.
Are you certain the Geth can be trusted?
They were slaves under the Reapers, Counselor. They'll fight as hard as we will.
Understood, Commander. I suppose we can't be too choosy about our allies right now. But that's not why I contacted you. I've information for you vital to the war effort. I'd prefer to share it in person.
What if I come to the Citadel?
That would be preferable, Commander. Meet me in Counselor Odina's office.
What the fuck are you doing in Odina's?
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander, something on your mind?
If I may, Admiral, I have a personal question.
Speak freely, Commander.
Why me? Why put me in charge of all this?
Because you're the only son of a bitch I've got who knows how to kill Reapers.
You just have to be smart and hope you get lucky. Anyone can figure it out.
Your dossier says otherwise, Shepard. You were trapped on a coup all those years ago, and you were the only one to make it out alive.
So it was.
Back then, I saw more than just a soldier in the making.
And because of that, you think I qualify to save the galaxy?
Shepard, let me tell you something that I've learned the hard way. You can pay a soldier to fire a gun, you can pay him to charge the enemy and take a hill, but you can't pay him to believe.
I don't follow, sir.
When you went up against Sovereign, there was no good reason to believe you'd win. But your crew didn't seem to care. They went along anyway. Your trip through the Omega-4 relay? That was a suicide mission, if there ever was one. Yet there your crew was, standing beside you, proud to serve. Why? Because they believed in you, their leader. That's what I need now. Where we're taking them is liable to get pretty hairy, and I know you're the one who will get us to the other side.
That's all I needed to hear.
Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out.
He just supported my choice. I guess we're good, dude. Rest in peace fucking thing, though. I don't care. Whatever. We got the Geth instead. Fuck. So I just wiped out the fucking... that whole race, dude. Jesus Christ. Too bad. I don't care. Alright, what else is left? There's nothing left. There shouldn't be.
We just took
Reaper. Without a giant thresher mark helping.
Damn right. We just
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal.
That's alright, dude. I fucking hope they're loyal to my ass forever. Like, they better be loyal to me forever. This the Geth, dude.
Trainer, can you send up Diana Allers? She wants to
There's
talk to
battle
me.
Tits.
She's on her way, Commander.
I'm sure you've got a million questions.
It is
balanced. I narrowed it down to 40. Let's see how you do with the top 10. Commander, the last time most of us heard about Geth, they were attacking the Citadel alongside Sovereign.
Yes, and you should know that was a minority of the Geth. Most of them are not hostile to organics.
Is that how you explain that they're allies, and no longer dangerous robots who stick humans on spikes?
What you have to realize is that despite their reputation, most Geth are not inherently violent. The Quarians attacked them. The Geth fought back in self-defense, just like any organic would. Now that we've freed the Geth from Reaper control, they'll want payback for their enslavement.
But you're going to take an army of synthetics to fight Reapers with untold hacking abilities. What's keeping the Reapers from reprogramming the Geth like they have before?
The Geth are extremely intelligent. And they put incredible thought into solving this problem. They're not gonna turn again. I bet my life on it.
Now here's a question from a Batarian on Omega. Commander Shepard, if the mass relays can be destroyed... So did I miss anything? Do you have any questions?
You gonna go file your story now?
Well, if you don't mind.
Go tell the galaxy we've got another fleet.
Aye aye, Commander.
Let me go feed my fish. The Geth core, dude. I'm gonna ask if I can. What? Let's go down. What is it? This one. Legion's still there forever, dude.
An entire race gone. I still can't believe it.
I could order salvage teams to recover information from the crashed Quarian ships, Dr. Tassoni.
No, not now. Let them rest. Let Tali rest. She deserves that much. I'm so sorry about Tali, Shepard.
It's all good.
The Geth kept their word. Their warships have joined Admiral Hackett's fleet. Ready for the next mission?
All right, let's do it.
Please, enjoy your day.
Thank you. Everything is destroyed. This is still my weapon loadout. Oh, it's because I did that, had to do that fucking thing, huh? I'm gonna have to use a random ass weapon.
Troop station there.
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most...
Oh!
Radiation proximity warning, Commander. Avoid at all costs.
I thought I was gonna be cool. I didn't think it would be immediate, man.
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
Captain Riley?
Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into two teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Got it, Captain. Good work, Coslow.
I'll take it. Ready your team to hit Reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear.
Ha 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 ha!